Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus tonight. We're going to take a pause on all Infinity Drives all the time and go back to Campaign Plus for a bit. Let's do a Cactus Campaign Plus run. Why not? We need to be almost an hour flat. Incredible. Okay. Well, that's going to be a small trick, isn't it? That's going to be a very tiny small trick. I think we can do it. Might not do it tonight, but eventually we'll be able to do it. Let's get right down to it and get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go. Let's go. All right, so this is Campaign Plus, so I'm going to probably take a tiny couple minutes to get back into it a little bit, because holy heck, they throw shit at you right away. But it should be fine, I'm sure. I'm sure everything will be just fine. Everything will be just fine. Downs right on the first little salvo there. Easy peasy. Alright. Good start. Good start. Looks like we're starting with a pretty good 20 second lead here. Alright, I like that. He hit super mine right away. That's pretty good. Okay, what a good go of things now. Oh, sick. Alright, well, this is Turbine's not going so good. Descent was great. Turbine not so much, apparently. Stretch to get that shut down there. Alright, well, 3 downs on Turbine isn't all that good. Okay, we're gonna lose a couple seconds there. But not nearly as much as I would have thought we would have lost with 3 downs. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, come on, really? A little bit better after a dumb initial down there. Still lost 2/3 of a second. Oh, come on, really? Shotgun by all three of those? Necessarily. Okay. Not awful. Had that one early down again, but that's okay. Gain back 10 seconds, so we're headed into Embryo with 26 lead. Pretty good. Pretty good. Shut down. Oh, shit. But he goes a little bit further in this variant of himself than the Infinity Drive Dark Embryo. God damn it. Oof, this is rough. Ooh, this is a rough fight. God damn it. Especially when I keep doing that shit. Real bad Dark Embryo, holy shit. Yikes. All clear. Three downs and a cool 14 second loss. Alright then. Oh, come on, I wasn't even near that one. Eat my ass. Okay, it's alright. We got plenty of run yet to recover this shit, so... no big deal. Okay. Still losing a whole bunch of time there. What the fuck? Uh-oh. Still a second ahead, but this isn't looking good. Going in entirely the wrong direction. I saw it out of the corner of my eye and tried to flip through it. 6. Alright, well, now we're very firmly in the red. Okay, that's alright. We still got 3.5 zones to pull this back. Easy peasy. Alright, well that'll bring us back a little bit.
All clear.
Back into the green by 12 seconds. Good deal. We're gonna lose a little bit here, but... Or no, maybe not. Never mind. I was looking at the wrong numbers. Okay, cool. We're 16 in the green going into Vespi. Oh boy. Oh boy. Shit. It's like trying to get the fuck away. Couldn't escape the dumbass swarm there.
Shut down. Battery on my case is getting scratched.
Okay. Fuck that. We out. Gosh, she parks her butt right over it too. Lame. Oh boy. Okay. Go. Ooh, careful. Going for it. There you go, nice. Alright. Okay. That was a good fight after that first down.
All clear.
Good fight. Nice 10-second recovery. Level going right to left instead of left to right. It's messing with me a bit. Really good checkpoint.
All clear.
Really good checkpoint. 16-second gain. except for that early down. 8 second gain, alright, looking okay. Anymore. Oh, come on! Stop and started turning as soon as I fucking poked my head out to try to get away. Incredible. Just incredible. Oh, for God's sake. Damn doggos. Well, that'll cost me a quarter minute and more. Yikes. Yikes. Keeping in the green here.
All clear.
Just barely. Okay, about 50 seconds ahead into Dark Justice.
Initiating containment protocols.
Oh jeez, wow, yeah, that's right. Forgot he was a quick draw here. Was a bit dicey. Oof. Okay. I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to cut through there.
All clear.
Alright, 1 minute flat there, that's pretty good. 16-second gain. Going on there. Good, good, good. Another casual S plus, another 8 second gain.
Thank you.
Oh, well, that was fucking stupid. That was my bad for charging right in. Oh, come on. Alright. I'm ready to take responsibility for that one. Shitty relay, so we're gonna lose some there.
All clear.
But not as much as I would have expected. Still a buck ten ahead. Hey, Lord Trax, how you doing? I wouldn't say I'm that good. I take a lot of stupid downs in places I should not be taking stupid downs. But I try my best, and that's what counts. Bit stodgy, though. Oh, seconds.
All clear.
Oof. 10 seconds gone. Oh, nuts. We're down below a minute ahead now. Well, still got the last level of Zone 4 and the entirety of Zone 5 to get that back. Oh my god, that fucking hero mine. Got me good on that one. Oh shit. Oof. to work the way it did at the end there. Alright, oh, only lost a partial second there. That wasn't too bad. But okay, Dark Venom, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Easy peasy. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Easy peasy. Oh, I didn't want the shutdown. That was stupid. Oh well. Oh, double KO. Little shit. Shit venom. Oh, this is a little stodgy here. Uh-oh. Okay, let's go. Woo, boy! Alright. Oh my goodness, okay. Excuse me. Jesus. Okay. All clear. All right, good. Gain that 0.82 back. Whew. Oh my goodness. All right, it's our last few chances to bring things back. Fucking mind can just come out at Mach 5. Good gravy. Oh, really? The last dude gets me? Lame. I only had one shot left. Aw, oh, that's stupid. That could have been a really good centrifuge. I still gained 6 seconds out of it, but ha. Dang. What a shit. Thank you. Jeez. Okay. Oh, nice swap there. Even heard the swap noise. Lame. Doggos. Wow, okay. Just gonna crawl around that for a bit. Oof. That's one hell of a control. That's 3.8. Oh, we are barely scraping that 1 minute ahead mark. Oh, come on! Back myself that much into a corner. Thank you. keep a minute ahead going into the licorice fight here. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Oh, what? How did she scam that one away from me? Lame bullshit. Crap. That's mine. Fuck you. Oh, I can't, can I? No. Ooh, boy! Okay. At least keep it away from her. Did I accidentally S-plus the licorice fight? I think I did. Oh my goodness.
All clear.
Yeah. Oh no, not quite. We dropped train in there somewhere really early. That's okay. We're still 46 ahead going into Medulla, so we should at least be able to scrape a small PB out of this. Small. A very small PB. Should be a much larger one, but we tanked a lot of dumb things here. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? How you doing? Good to see you. Suck shit that time. Ooh, Doctor! Excuse me. holes. Very stupid. Oh! Laser gets me. Lose another 15, 16 there. End up with a 30-second PB at best. At best, which sucks. It's such a fucking roller coaster of a run. Oh boy! Lasers, please. Jeez. Yeah. The 32, maybe 33 seconds. Okay. You know, a flatter minute, or a flatter hour, rather. Yeah, thank you, Aubergine, for the safety of everybody. Okay, you know, it's 32 second PB. Not bad, not bad. Not great. Not great. But not, like, super terrible either, so, you know, we'll go with it. We will accept it. Because we should have, like, man, so like through zone one we were 26 ahead, then we ate 14 on Embryo because we're idiots, and we really brought it back on two, and then three was a fucking beautiful thing, and then four was kind of held steady at four, and then five near the end just kind of tanked, but hey, a nice, healthy 32 second PB, sure, why not? Sure, why not? Okay, but it's time for something else. It's time for... okay, here's what we're gonna do. Alright, time for Infinity Drive. With Licorice, because Licorice is fun. Licorice is fun and cool, and I believe our last run with her was 40, layer 48, layer 47, I think. Somewhere around there. So we gotta knock this out. Like, we gotta be real good here. We've been on a pretty good tear with Infinity Drives, like the last 4 of 8 or something have been victories, so, you know, I'm feeling pretty good about this. Let's go. Naturally, that's right, Licorice. Even Licorice knows what's up every now and then. So let's go. Let's do it. Let's beat the Infinity Drive. Easy peasy, you know? So a pretty reasonable PB on campaign plus, and a nice Infinity Drive victory with Licorice should be pretty fucking sick. Like, that'd be a good Sunday. It'd be a real good Sunday. But alas, we have 46 layers to go. So we've got a lot of time. A lot of time to fuck it up. Find the bad boy thing a girl's fall for to be dumb. Licorice is a bad girl thing to look for. I mean, right? Like, it's pretty good. You know? Like, I don't judge anybody who falls for that sort of thing, because it's pretty good. It's pretty good, you know? You know she's a sweetheart, though. You absolutely know she is. Like, she can't hide that. She can't hide anything from us. Like, get out of here with that. That's a little dicey. Whoopsie whoops. Fell flat on her face on that one. Oops. Oh well. Well, it's the bullshit mines of later five. What are you gonna do? Besides, be better than that next time. Ugh. That was awful. Shutdowns at all. Yuck. What the fuck was I thinking there? I'm more astonished that it worked, but I'm real astonished that I even thought to try to do that. That was a dumb decision. Don't fucking slash a supermine. What were you- Oh man. Why was that a thing I decided to do? Oops. Whoopsie doopsie. Alright, well, I guess we know it works if you do it quickly, but still. But still, it was not a thing I should even have decided to do. That was a bit dicey, but we got the good timing on it, so, alright, whatever. Ooh. Okay. Some real questionable moves on that embryo fight too, but... Whatever. Whatever, I guess. Thank you. right in the middle of both of them. That's great. Last 1,000 chain. Let's see how long we can hold on to it. Almost gave it up right there. Extremely embarrassing. That because of course it gets caught behind the wall. Bastards. Ugh. Lame. Well, whatever. We took the, what, 17 hundo that time? Not bad. Plenty of chances to get higher than that, though. It's only player 14 after all. shit. Oh boy. Oh wow, okay. Oh, well, good recovery on that. If a little bit silly. If a little bit silly. Oh. Oh good, yeah, like right before the last phase, so rip score. Cool. Fucking cool. Fuck you, Vespi. You piece of shit. Oh, dang it. Right there, cool. Not like it matters, it's really burly, but it's still a matter of pride. What little we have left. Okay. 1,000 chain back. Probably shouldn't have done that. I should have waited for his post so we could get some extra fire powers or something. Okay, I released my blade there. Okay. Ripped score for realsies, I guess. Surge is gonna be really shitty. Fuck. Incredible. Fuck you, Justice. Piece of garbage. Oof. The worst Justice fights we've had in recent memory. Ah, well. Oh, I didn't see that second one there. Womp. Ouch. Just the hitch that restarts the song. Womp. Womp womp. I'm just believing that I didn't get smacked down there. chains back. Off that critical pretty good.
Shut down.
1000 chain. Sir, excuse me. Excuse me with a little bit of that. That was probably the fastest Titan gank I've ever seen go by. Shredded everything. Dark Embryo without even getting a... Aww. Oh no, we're not! Oh, that's fucking embarrassing! Oh no, that last fucking wasp kept us from Dark Embryo. What a piece of shit. Oh, what an a-hole. Well, that's what I get for saying something about it. And there's our first flip of critical at 32. Son of a bitch. Oh, that's super lame. That is super lame. Oh, fuck you, tiny ass wasp. The bane of Licorice's existence. Can't believe that. Can't believe that. It's so lame. The no more messing around layers. The put up or shut up layers. Fucking stop diddling yourself and play the game layers. Oh, wow. As I say so, right? Well, that was fun. pity battery or not. That seemed a little bit on the border of pity versus not pity. Cold grass and clutch until it turns into a diamond layers. Yep, that's true. That is also true. These layers have many names that have been passed down through the ages.
Ooh, oh boy. It's a
bit scary. Excuse me. Scary than it needed to be. Firepower extended.
Dare stand before me.
Firepower extended. Okay. That was kind of stupid. Shouldn't have lost chain there. Crap. Self-up critical, that's pretty good. Gaining on it, which is really good. Lost a little bit there because they were late on the spawn.
Oh, fuck.
That's not good.
Calm, okay.
Well, that's definitely not good. Jeez, that's a pity battery if ever there was one. Shit, I went too far for it. Should've just stopped. That would've flown right into me. Damn it. Well, that fucking sucks. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Alright, let's finish it up with the daily. Kind of figured once we took that double down on late 39, that was gonna be it. No question.
Thank you.
Nice. Got that dude as he was dropping in. Oh, Dark Cumbria. Okay. This will be fun. This will be fun. Oh boy, okay. Just dive in for that. Oof. Okay. Still got it. Nice. Toast. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's not gonna last, but beautiful nonetheless. Nice, clean S plus daily drive with a Dark Embryo at the end. We'll take it. We'll take it, but that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We'll be back on Savage Vessels, probably for another week. See if we can't make, more progress with the game that clearly does not want us to succeed. Oh my goodness. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.